nervous.
Scary.
Alright, y'all, as you can tell, I got the fresh gear on, you feel me? If you're gonna get your braces off, you gotta look good doing it. No questions asked. Anyway, as you can see, I got the white G-Fazos on. Got the silky red velvet pants. Ooh, the Rolly though. Look at that Rolly. Got a little, you know, the cross. You know, people know I'm religious in some way. But it don't matter. Because anyway, we about to get this on the road. I'm going to go to my dude's Tino's house. He hasn't picked up the phone yet. But it don't matter because I'm going to surprise him. And we're going to his crib. He's coming to John A. with me. And it's going to be the latest vlog ever. I'm going to have the braces taken off. I had these on for, what, 2 years. 2 years of the pain, of the suffering, of the anger, all that. So, this is about to be lit. You know I'm finna turn up at John A. Logan as well. Whoever's gonna be in my video is gonna be in the video. Check it out. I'm finna go to Tino's. Let's get it, y'all. All right, y'all, we in the car. Man, I ain't gonna lie, I'm excited. I am excited. I had these braces on for the longest time, it felt like. Like I said earlier, the pain was just terrible. You know, whenever you get the braces, it's like a commitment because you will get the retainers after. I think they said something about me having both retainers, both the clear ones you can take in and out at any time, and also the ones that are permanent, they put like right here. So hopefully, you know, whatever happens, it's not that painful. I heard it was like bad news. It was like really painful and legit. So I don't know, y'all. We gonna see. We gonna see for sure. But like I said earlier, heading to Tino's. Dude was answering his phone. It's all good though, because at the end of the day, that's my dude. I'm gonna go over here, see what he on, scoop him up, head to college. Now, I'm putting a lot of people, like I said, in my vlog. It's gonna be lit. We're gonna get a lot of shout outs. People I mess with, people, even some people I don't mess with, they're gonna be in it too. So, for sure, stay tuned. Watch the whole video. Don't skip ahead to the braces part. That's the grand finale, but you gotta work your way up to it, you feel me? So, yeah. Hey, Latinos.
Yeah. 20 on my wrist, drop 20 on my 60 pass, that's not Diddy chick, get here rich with this.
And you're that noise that I heard, bro.
Alright, so this dude finally wakes up. Dude was asleep.
Magic Johnson, and it even predates Magic Johnson, is winning championships.
Okay.
That's why they drafted Lonzo Ball. Lonzo Ball, if his father
Baby's
was someone else,
straight
like,
facts.
No one knew who his father was, probably would have been drafted in the top three. Lonzo Ball was a star in college and a pure point guard, always.
So this is what his shoes look like, man. He finally ready.
I got this out. That only means it's not cold. That don't mean it is.
Alright, he's finna get on the road, y'all. This dude just got done patting himself down. Like he just got arrested or something. But anyway, we finna hit the road. About to get this lit vlog. I don't know what to say about that. This will be a lit vlog, you feel me? All the hype. Man, it's finna be live. Ooh, you see those natural curls? Ooh, no, they ain't natural. But they still curls, you feel me? Ooh, they still curl. Dude almost hit my car. Yeah. Alright, bro, so we made it to John A. Logan. You feel me? Right here at the place, not the local, not that local spot or whatever. Fun to walk in here. Like I said, it's about to be lit. who else wants? I told people to be in the vlog. They want to be in the vlog. If they don't, I might still put them in there. You never know. We'll find out. Keep it 1000% with them.
This feels weird.
Fake Rolly. This guy hasn't been here the rest of the whole year.
August, bro.
Scaring me. We got the dog. I don't know what to say about him. Should I heat him?
No, don't heat him.
Don't heat him. What up, bro? Yeah.
Oh, well, he's got me in the glass.
What's up, dude? How you doing? You wanna shout out your stuff, man?
Yeah, follow me on Instagram, J-Ball Music, J-B-A-L Music. Yeah, that's all I wanted to do.
All right, yeah, shout him out, bro. He does YouTube videos too. Amazing. We're gonna collab soon too. So stay in tune for sure. All right, bro. Catch you later. Hey, here comes the Dark Knight. He said after he divided you though. This dude is awesome. Look at him.
What's up?
Say what's up, bro.
What's up?
This video about to be lit. We finna turn up. How you been, bro? That's what's up. You put this on YouTube, by the way.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, so, you know.
YouTube.
Yeah.
How you been, Tito?
You look scared. All right, y'all, we back.
I got the camera.
Rihanna. Hi. With my friends at college. How you doing? Wanna shout out your stuff, your YouTube, your Instagram, anything like that?
Instagram, lovely, _ me, 2017. And also my Snapchat, same thing.
Oh yeah, so I'll put her stuff right there. All right, y'all. So I guess it's dead here because ain't nobody here really in the mornings. It's gonna be a little different though. I got her walking with me now. I got Tito. So I guess we're just gonna keep on building, or maybe it's just gonna be us three. I don't know. Building up people coming walking with us. If I get a group walking with us, that'd be a little lit. Oh, what's up? She looking, hey. She wanna be in the vlog? I don't know. She looked back. I was like, okay, what's up?
No,
what's
like my camera, bro? That's gonna be
good. That'd be funny.
How
about cameras? No. I was looking back. I thought I saw someone I knew. We can go this way. What are you trying to sit down? Ain't no one here, dude. I mean, I don't really, yeah. Class. Right. So, I don't know, bro. This is where they hoop at.
That's the class you're talking about?
Class. The bat, the gym? Hey, hoops in here. They take the step for real. He looking at me recording. What up, bro? Yeah, he gonna open the door for me? Oh, shit. Hey, oh, what's up, bro? I was trying to record y'all. They dedicated. This is what I should be on. This is dope. Oh, he is airball. Okay, it's hard
to got that
build up. I hear the audio over behind them. Hey.
Hey.
How you guys doing?
The Instagram is DMC Babe.
Okay. Okay, we got that. All right. So, everyone, this is the person who was in my last video.
Was a friend I met in college. Her name is Keisha.
Keisha, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing decent. Listen, introducing Makata, the game head. What up, D?
Y'all making a video right now?
Yeah.
Look,
YouTube.
Who camera is that?
It's mine.
You got the little tripod. Yeah, the little bendable joints.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Here I am back again with another friend from campus. It's Jasmine. How you doing, Jasmine?
Good.
How you doing? Doing good?
Well, we're finna head to this appointment as I get my braces taken off. I don't know how to feel about this. I'm happy, I'm excited, but I don't know how I'm gonna look. I got people saying that I'm gonna look good. Oh, great, yeah, I got people saying that they gonna miss me when my braces are off and stuff. So we're gonna, I don't know, man. This is gonna be something different.
Oh, whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop. Add me on the snap at Jayonce15,
you know. She loves Beyonce. Love Beyonce. So if y'all with that, you know what I'm saying, go follow her. She cool. She real cool. But she taken, so don't get into that.
Most definitely.
Alright, y'all. Alright, you guys. Well, we finally are at the place where I'm getting my braces off. I'm gonna pull up. Whoop whoop. I'm a little nervous, I ain't gonna lie. I think they already made my retainer. I don't know if they make it before or during or the same day, or I don't know how that works, but so yeah. Alright, you guys, well, we finally are at the place where I'm getting my braces off. I'm gonna pull up. Whoop whoop. I'm a little nervous, I ain't gonna lie.
We're out here, this dude is stressing out thinking he's not gonna get his braces off today.
I feel like they're just gonna turn around and be like, oh, maybe tomorrow. I did this on purpose so I can get them off and look good. First day, you know, first day.
He's gonna be smiling about everything.
Man, cheating for no reason, bro.
No reason.
Why you love? Oh, we just broke up. You're like, what? I'm nervous.
Scary.
Oh wait. I cleaned those joints.
Stop.
Yeah,
I'm liking it.
Ew. He looks like Blade. You ever seen the movie Blade?
Hey, bro.
Get off, man. Okay. Wesley Snipes.
Hey, bro. Yeah.
Look, cheese.
What's good, Blade?
Huh?
So what's good, Blade?
Oh, snap. Icy whites.
Alright, y'all, so I'm in this. Oh, we am in this.
Stop talking with your mouth like that.
The ending is there, Clark.
It's between.
Hey. So, hey, hit me up on the ground.
Wait, cheese. I see why.
Anyway, right now, it's currently 3 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock. So it took a legit 4 hours. An hour went by fast. We had John A. Hours were taking days. Look, all the people replying to a snap. Deep.
Never dry.
You got this, what you said.
I wanna see you smile like every time I see you, bro. Showing up in deep, bro. Everybody that see you take, you better be easing, bro. I'm saying, hey, mess up the game, bro. Mess up the game, man. You out here looking good, bro. No homo, man. But it was nice too, bro. Thought you got the trick.
What? Stains.
Hey. Do you mean, and then...
Alright, you guys, that's the end of this vlog. I had a great day. I had a lot of support, a lot of comments. People text me saying congrats and you look good. Thank you for everybody who's been in the video. Tino, you got anything to say, bro?
Subscribe to my channel, Tino Tendai. You know what's poppin'.
Subscribe to his channel. You know what's poppin'. But alright, y'all. I'll catch y'all later. And Mrando Bay's out.
Who is gone?